And in some other stories now, Gautam Vijaypat Singhania, the chairman and managing director of Raymond Group, the world's largest producer of suiting fabric, has touched down in the frontier state with his cavalcade of swashbuckling supercars. Well, from Lamborghinis to Ferraris, Porsche and Audi, for the very first time, these supercars can be seen taking to the streets of Arunachal Pradesh, bearing testimony to the improving quality of roads in the state. These supercars will be traversing the eastern Arunachal roads alongside the breathtaking sceneries that the frontier state is already known for.